வணக்கம், திஸ் இஸ் சக்தி. இந்த வீடியோவில் நான் பார்க்க போகிறேன் கெமிஸ்ட்ரியில் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூனிட் மெட்டலாஜி பார்க்க போகிறேன். ஸோ சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணாங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிங்க, வாங்க வீடியோக்குள்ள பார்க்கலாம்.
நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூனிட் மெட்டலர்ஜி. ஃபர்ஸ்ட், வாட் இஸ் மீன் பை மெட்டலர்ஜி? மெட்டலர்ஜி ரிலேட் டு த சயின்ஸ் அண்ட் டெக்னாலஜி ஆஃப் மெட்டல்ஸ். இன் நேச்சர் தேர் ஆர் 118 எலமெண்ட்ஸ். But among the 118 elements, most of them are metals. Nearly 72 elements occur as metals. So in nature, only a few metals occur in the native form. All other metals will occur in the combined state as they are oxides, sulfides and silicates. In this chapter, we are going to see what are the metallurgical processes used. Such advances in metallurgy is vital for the economic and technical process in the current era. Next, occurrence of metals. In general, pure metals are malleable, ductile and shiny in appearance. However, most of them are found in nature as compounds with different properties. So metals have least reactivity, such as copper, silver, gold and platinum occur in a significant amount as native elements. But reactive element metals such as alkali metals usually occur in the combined state and are extracted using suitable metallurgical process. Minerals and ore. So what is meant by mineral and what is meant by ore? Mineral, a naturally occurring substance obtained by mining, which contains metal in free state or in the form of compounds like oxide or sulfide, etc., is called mineral. In most of the minerals, the metals of interest present is only a small amount, and some of the minerals contain a large percentage of metal. So for example, iron is present in all around 800 minerals, but among the 800 minerals, very few of them, such as hematite, magnetite, consists a reasonable amount of metal, which is used for the extraction of iron. Such minerals which contain a high percentage of metals are known as ores. So hence all ores are minerals, but all minerals are not ores. And bauxite and china clay are both minerals of aluminium. However, aluminium can be commercially extracted from bauxite and not from the china clay, because bauxite contain high percentage of metal, whereas china clay contain less amount. So next, metallurgical process. There are three processes used in the metallurgy. First one is concentration of ore, extraction of crude metal. Next, refining of crude metal. Before that, we are going to see about some of the metals and their common ores with their chemical formulas. So in this table, we can see many type of ores, such as oxide ores, sulfide ores, carbonate ores and halogen ores. So next one is concentration of ores. So this generally the ores are not in are associated with some of the impurities, such as non-metallic impurities, rocky materials and siliceous matter, which are collectively known as gang. The first step is used to remove these impurities. This removal process is known as concentration of ore. So by this process, we can increase the concentration of the metal of interest or its compound in the ore. So there are several methods used for the concentration of ore. So the choice of method will depend upon the nature of ore, type of impurity and the environmental factor. So the first method is gravity separation or hydraulic wash. This method is based on the difference in the specific gravity. So the ore having high specific gravity than the gang that has a low specific gravity by simply washing with running water. So first, the ore is finely crushed to a finely powdered form and it was treated with rapid running of water. During this process, the lighter gang particle will be washed away and the heavier particles will be settled on. And this method is used to concentrate the native ores and the oxide ores.